Everyone! Goody Footy here, and welcome back to Draw. That's why I'm naming this. Alright, so we are drawing a pig right now. We tried to record part two, but my phone turned off. So we are in the middle of drawing a pig now, so enjoy! Alright, me and Cameron don't want to go to sleep because of part one.
I'm gonna draw this one here!
Peppa Pig! Alright, so me and Cam don't want to go to sleep because we're gonna make these, alright? Like, honestly, they're the scariest things ever. Go watch part one to see what our Mickeys look like. Alright, let me finish my creepy pig. Here's my creepy pig. I'm so... Actually, it's kind of cute, right? Right? It's cute! Right?
You're gonna freak all of them out.
I know! I just did with that smile I did. I think. That's what you guys are telling me, right? Let me know.
Crap.
Draw Peppa Pig.
No, someone got my computer, because then you know what I'm gonna draw.
Yeah, but I wanted to exactly. Just saying, next we have to draw a dragon.
Oh god.
Alright. You guys can tell that Cameron's working harder than me because I'm taking way too short of time. Sorry. Excuse me. Pig beside the pig that you're drawing is adorable. Just like Benny Boo.
That would be really hard to draw. I just saw that one. I'm like, oh, that's easy.
Dingo, black jelly, something for you. And it's time to show the world.
And I'm gonna add
a little tomorrow. You don't have to be afraid to put your dream in action. Never gonna think of being me.
Okay, I'll show you the pig.
Finished!
This is my pig right here.
Alright, my pig.
He's my best friend. Okay.
Here's
Let me,
my pig.
Let me just box it off.
Alright, here's my pig. Is that actually kind of cute?
That's not bad.
Yours is adorable!
Okay, next we have to draw a dragon.
Yep.
Let me just get it up. Cartoon, control A, control C. Okay, wait.
Dragons have sharp tails, right?
Yeah. No, there's a specific dragon I want to draw.
Is it Draggy the Dragon?
No. I don't even know who that is.
That isn't any dragon!
I know.
What have I drawn? Can I'm like,
no, don't look! Don't look!
I saw it, a pit.
No, dang it.
Don't worry, you can still draw. You're not an artist, so.
Wait, just let me finish this because you have a good pencil. No, let me draw that more in the middle. Now that you looked at it, it's not that, you know.
Well, you're not an artist, so I'll be surprised when I see it.
Actually, I don't think this will that bad.
Yeah, let me look at the time. Sorry, that's 4 minutes, alright. Alright,
Oh my god, my elbow hurts.
Excuse me.
That's not disgusting. Oh, no.
I'm waiting.
I'm not even that close to finishing.
I'm waiting for my pencil because I need the eraser.
Okay, let me. Can I just finish mine? Because I'm going to make a lot of mistakes on this.
Here, just give me the pencil. I only need to erase it.
That's not going to be big enough. Dang it. Okay, then give it back to me because I think I might erase this entire thing. Or just... Okay, yeah, I'm going to erase this entire thing and we're going to do that again. This is actually a good idea. Oh!
Yeah, here.
Wait. See how that looks. It flipped over. Oh yeah, that's actually better. Okay. Let me see it. Thank you. It started looking horrible, so I have to redo it. There's gonna be a lot of erase marks, so.
I think yours is still
going
better than mine.
Glad that's a better idea. Okay. Oh my god, that looks so bad. Oh.
Mine's awful.
No, look at mine. Oh my god, he's so fat.
It doesn't matter if he's fat, it matters if he's creative. That's what matters in drawing. In my tournament for a hotel, I made a fat unicorn.
Okay, I have to erase it all.
So I made a whole bunch of unicorns. I made a best unicorn and I drew me. Whoa, look at it go! I never knew that anything would be this cool. Everyone just closed out of the video now. Yay!
Yay!
Next we have to draw a baby. Yeah, sorry, I just gotta look at the time. 10 minutes. All right, we only got 5 more minutes, and then we're probably gonna have to end up making a part 3.
Maybe
a
part 5.
Yeah, probably.
Good.
Yeah, after you finish drawing the dragon, I think we're gonna have to make part 3 after. Your true intentions of one day, I'll have you begging underneath of it. It's more like a century.
A centipede.
I'm saying centipede.
I'm saying century.
Well, by the way, it is century, not centipede.
I'll have you crawling like a centipede.
I'll have you crawling like a century. A century is also an animal?
No, a century, Emma. That's like 100 years. That's what a century is.
2 centuries later. 5 centuries later. A century is also an animal.
No, it isn't. Want me to look it up right now? Is a...
Hold on.
Century an animal. The closest thing to a century animal is a... There's a... It's like an art drawing that's named Animal Century. That's the closest thing to it.
So, alright, so...
No, don't look!
I didn't see your dragon. I only saw your other drawing. Alright, you have to finish up and then we have to wrap it up for the day, probably. Or we could just, yeah. No matter what, we have to make part 3.
Yeah. Go!
Alright, so after,
Stop looking!
I'm not
looking! Yeah, you! You were like, what? Why should I answer that?
Because I don't know if you wanna do part 3 tomorrow or do part 3 tonight.
I really don't care.
Well, I wanna do it tonight, so I'll have a show. I'll entertain her with my beautiful face.
Yay. Also, with my dragon. Okay, so if you guys don't know, this dragon, he's like a magician. I actually have a poster of him.
Oh. Yeah, I do too.
It's right here. That's him.
He has his adorable dog, Mr. Pitbulls. I have a stuffy.
And then that's the closest I could draw.
Alright. Yours looks better than that. Alright, well. Guys, in part 1, I did have to do a different intro because I hate my bye. So, have a nice day and what is my... Bye, guys.
Alright,
how long was it?
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I forgot to hit the stop button.